Introducing the challengers first, from Wichita, Kansas, weighing in at 317 pounds, the Gladiator, Crimson!
This is a big matchup for the champs, guys. The tag titles are on the line, but you can bet they come into this match more than prepared for what's ahead of them here.
I gave you fair warning, beware, beware, beware.
But you thought punk shit was sweet, now you can't sleep. Gotta keep your eyes open wide and hide your face from the streets. I'm like the beast with a morbid far from a normal gate.
And his partner from Camden, New Jersey, weighing in at 318 pounds, Gorilla
Remember the last time the champ was in this much Jeffrey Cole tonight might just be the night that touched James Hans.
Lyrically, hypothetically, realistically, and the epitome of catch a wreck. Catch it when you cash a check, smash it when you pass the shack for your fucking Lex. Nothing less than the best of the squad did it. Hard-headed niggas better beware and fear like God.
The challenger with a confident look on his face. More than ready for this title opportunity.
No more niggas can do is mourn you. I'm born to kill and still thrilled.
Let's get it on.
We don't give a what, we don't give a what.
Get it on the floor, get it on the floor. Get it on the floor, get it on the floor. You don't want to party and your ass gotta go. You don't want to party and your ass gotta go.
Accompanied by Mr.
I know the champ is looking good, but I don't know the opposition is looking just as good.
A nigga never better done. And in my business, I come. And it's never been a one-on-one. There hasn't been a problem. I dissolve them like salt. Lock it up like a ball. Whenever records call, and it's my fault. I keep niggas on point, ducking down. Niggas like you need to get bust, you fucking clown. I extort to support my beats. I hold down the fort, never get caught in the streets, nigga.
Get it on the floor, get it on the floor. Get it on the floor, get it on the floor.
championships on the line. May the best team win.
Most importantly, it gives you a chance to work on your team game. And in the WWE, whether it's a handicap match or not, a win is a win. Especially when you face a superstar of this magnitude and talent.
Don't count those chickens just yet, Corey. They haven't won anything yet, and I'm not so sure they will here tonight.
Ouch!
Absolutely planted.
Remarkable power being shown here.
Inverted atomic drop incoming.
Ooh. Big boot. And a senton. He saw it coming, taking advantage. Getting him into the corner. Turning the tables.
By the throat into the top rope.
Oof. Oh, watch out.
Lion salt. Shoulders down for the count.
Still early goings here for these men.
What kind of plan does a superstar come up with when facing the disadvantage of a handicap match?
Well, you really got to isolate the side with the numbers game. Break down everything that makes them a team. If you can shake the foundation of a team, they'll crumble on their own.
He turns it around.
Quick exchange of counters there.
He's taking some good hits.
There's still time to turn this handicap match around, guys.
Into the action. Oh, and Siguri.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
How's that for a counter?
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Lariat! He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. Oh, red in there.
What did the five fingers say to the face?
Grand backhand. Flex.
Arm pull into the side suplex. On the move.
Picking up speed.
Oh, impressive counter.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Just one step ahead.
He may be in a bad way here.
Oh, come on, Cole. No one leaves a handicap match completely unscathed.
He's got him scouted.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Beautiful cyclone bomb.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Ripcord.
Lariat!
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Getting set up for something in the corner. He's returning fire.
By the throat into the top rope.
Oof.
Oh, just turn that around. Down on the windpipe.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Oh, he knew what was coming. Boom, what impact.
Ripcord.
Lariat. Oh!
Brought down with a snapmare.
Sends him into the corner.
Tag made.
What are we gonna see here?
Set up top.
Oh my!
Into the cover.
What?
And a kick out at only one. No time to waste being shocked. You've got to maintain pressure.
Oh, what a counter!
Tag is registered. It right back. Counter! And now there's an opening.
Oh, what a plex.
Ooh!
Carefully measured knee strikes.
Oh, and lifted with these knee strikes.
This is just brute power.
What a German suplex!
Oh, definitely gonna be woozy after that.
Oh, he retaliates!
Another reversal.
Eye for an eye here. Laying out with a power slam. Double stop! He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
It's starting to come together in a big way for this guy.
Power slam! Placed into the corner. He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I would not want...
This has got to be the beginning of the end. From the middle rope. Oh, no.
Follow-away slam. Enabled to counter.
Good chance for him to regain his wits.
Oh, man.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. Slam.
Waist lift.
Yeah, raw power there.
Spine buster.
He's lost some of his wind now.
He eludes the contact. Steer clear of that.
Up into the electric chair.
Oh, my God. A German suplex. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
You can see he is feeling it now.
Oh, man, spine-crushing impact.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Oh, yeah, I love this.
All in.
Headbutt. Oh, not done yet. A second and a third, too.
And now a third.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Good timing with that reversal.
Oh, look at the impact here. Good. Boom! Boom!
Pummeling the chest of their opponent.
This is brutal. Endless blows. And complete control of their opponent, having a little bit of fun.
It's outrageous. Well.
And that opponent is feeling.
Gets the tag.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Still, this is about as good a position you could hope to be in this late in a handicap match.
Waist slip.
Yeah, raw power there.
Spine buster. He's been placed in the corner now. Great wherewithal on the counter.
It's the revolving door of forearms.
Listen to the impact. Apparently, this match needed a mud hole. Good night.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
Those superstars in the ring.
Big slam. Uh-oh.
Aiden splash.
Able to get the event.
Spear. Sent a message with that one.
Looking for the victory. Whoa, what a save. That should have been three. Makes him pay with a counter. Flat out power. A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam. He has just completely lost his wind.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse. Look at this raw power.
Sit out power bomb. Reaches his partner for the tag.
Was coming there.
Oh man. Hooked up and
backdrop suplex.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right.
Crushed with a running knee strike. So glad I bet on him to win.
For the win!
Dominating shoulder tackle. These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum, every push has been cut off.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Oof, ouch.
Ripcord Spanish fly.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Oh, strong impact. Both wrists captured and pow.
And again, he gets caught by the opposition.
Yeah, he might be close to being shut down.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, an uppercut. Very European.
Uh-oh.
Carefully measured.
Oh, man. Leg drop arm breaker.
turns it around.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Uh-oh. Look at this. Blue Thunder Bomb.
This has got to be it. Look at this. Incredible.
The tetlift German suplex.
Great counter. And he's able to reverse.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Tag made. What are we going to see here?
Oh, my goodness. And they're not finished.
Wow, talk about devastation.
Yes, tag.
Ooh. Uh-oh.
Got it, scouted.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Hits him with the counter.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Oh, yeah, I love this. Ball in.
Uh-oh, double underhook.
Tiger Bomb.
We might be close to the end.
Not what you want to see by any means. Right to the knee.
Ooh.
Oh, God.
Watch this, Herculean power.
Deadlift back suplex.
I had that well scouted.
Look at this display of power. Overhead, belly to belly.
Oh, what a stunner. That was the best one I've ever seen.
Night, night.
Is it enough? The cover! There's two!
Heath! Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches.
Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be good! Oh, man!
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right. Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
He takes control. That one around.
Saw it coming.
Whoa, not quite yet.
He's one step ahead there.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Able to reverse that.
Good night. What a stunner. Can he shut the door on this one?
Oh, man.
Oh, my. Still alive.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
My gosh, over the head, belly to belly.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Shifts it back onto him.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Stunner!
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Two!
Let's get it on.
Victory and win!
Hit a spark, a nigga, hit the park, a nigga. With the dog is bigger, under stress, doing less. We want to get blessed to the chest, with slugs from the Smith and West. Best, if a purple player hurt, only.